Okay, so I guess let's pay the Yo-Yo Corporation a visit. I think Sebastian and one guy in there, probably the shop owner, is the person that we are supposed to talk to. Let's get that out of the way. Welcome to Yo-Yo Mart. How are you doing today? I don't believe we've met. I'm Morris, Yo-Yo Customer Satisfaction Representative. When you decide you want to become a Yo-Yo member, I'll be delighted to help make your transition a joyous experience. Welcome to Yo-Yo Mart. How are you doing today? Membership is now available. With a Yo-Yo membership, you'll be able to make improvements in the community with the help of our dedicated personnel. For a fee, of course. Oh, and another thing. Mayor Lewis promised us that if anyone else joined up, he'd let us turn that old community center into a Yo-Yo warehouse. Isn't that wonderful? No, it's not. Membership costs 5,000 gold. Would you like to join us? No. We like the slime thingies. The spirits. Did he count as a person? 27 of 28. Okay, so only Sebastian is left. Each day is just the same as the last. If only I'd been born rich. Oh my god. The food at Yo-Yo Mart might not be the healthiest for my family, but with such low prices, you'd be crazy to shop anywhere else. Hey, it's Farm Girl. Did you get new pants? You're doing something right. Oh, I almost forgot. It's my day for doing push-ups. Every time I do push-ups, I try to do one more than last time. Pretty cool strategy, huh? Ugh. I don't even know what to say. So yeah, let's go back to the farm, plant our seeds, and then see how much time we have left to do something else. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. The rest we are going to keep. You are going to be planted right here. I am a bit worried that the crows are coming and eat one of those. I still don't know how large the range is of the scarecrow. Hey Cherry Berry, how are you? Okay, let's place the parsnip seeds in here. Water everything. Ah, come on, Kagami. Let's not fail that bad. And the egg festival will start at 9 a.m. tomorrow. Let's keep that in mind. Yeah, I'm tempted to build a second scarecrow. I really don't want to lose one of our flower thingies here. What did you take? Wood, coal, and fiber. Okay. Or fiber. Coal, wood, and fiber. Craft, scarecrow. No, I want to take you. Ah, okay. Awesome. This should do the trick, I guess. This should be covered now. Okay, let's place you back in. Yes, Cherryberry, it's, I'm playing blind. I don't know anything yet. I have played Harvest Moon, so I guess I have an idea of what I'm doing, but I know nothing about this specific game yet. So yeah, and because that's the case, please no spoilers, okay? Let's see what I can do without any help. Wait, how late is it? 4:40 p.m. We got some spare time. What to do with it? We have little fiber left. Yeah, let's do that. We only have so little fiber left. Just in case we need it later. So those thingies don't drop fiber at all. Okay. It literally is only grass. This farm is so huge, I have no clue how you're supposed to, like, make use of all this space. I didn't even find, like the Harvest Moon series had those small creatures that would help you. But I haven't figured out if there's something like this here. And the slime dwelling thingy. Didn't seem like they will help you on the farm, they just produce slime balls, whatever you use them for. Okay, 8 p.m. We found 75 fiber. That's good enough, I guess. And let's, as usual, spend our remaining time with some fishing. Or are we going to cut some wood? I guess fishing makes more sense. Where are we going to fish? Oh, you're sleeping in the grass. Okay. See, we came back to pick you up. All planned. All planned. From the very first moment I saw it. Yeah. So we take approximately 1 hour to move. Which means we have 3 hours for fishing. Okay. Oh, it's a legendary leak, even. Sweet. Oh, are you one of those AFK fishes? Wow. A carp. A 29-inch fish basically was AFK waiting to be caught, and it's silver quality. Dum-dum. Come on, we don't have that much time, Kagami. The other day you were like catching fish in 10 minutes. I know you can do it. Man, there's so much stuff I want to do. It's really hard to decide what actually to pick. Oops. No, I failed. And I failed again. Kagami, no! That's the wrong way! What are you doing? Come on, at least two more. It's 60 minutes. Come on. Okay, number one. Oh, it's something that's actually moving. Oh, oh. Wow. What are you? A bullhead. Okay. Keep it up. Oh. Come on, mouse. Don't fool with me. Oh, okay. Ah, stupid chat window. No, I want to turn you off. Come on. We are still learning. All the hotkeys. Come on. 20 minutes for one fish. Come on. Oh. Oh. See? That wasn't so hard. Oh, it's... Suddenly it's moving. A chub. Ugh. Wow. Yeah. Come on. That will be close. I don't know if we will make it in time. 30 minutes. Okay, we will be 10 minutes late. It's okay. Bye. Oh, will we? Awesome. Yeah. I guess. Level 3 farming, plus 1 watering can proficiency, plus 1 hoe proficiency. A new crafting recipe, a bee house. New crafting recipe, speed grow. And new cooking recipe, farmer's lunch. Okay. There you go. That's something I want to see. I guess it's something we can work with. Your progress has been saved. Good morning! Welcome to Cozy 5. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. And the spirits are very happy today. They will do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. Well, that's better than yesterday. Oh, those are ready now too. So we're going to keep you here, legendary thingy. Wait, did I forget to water the parsnips yesterday? Awesome. Man, I'm doing so many mistakes at the moment. It's not even funny anymore. Oh, and it's a legendary parsnip too. As far as I can recall, we need 5 of those, so let's keep it. Oops. No. Come on. So 9 AM. Time really feels forever. Dum. Oh, Tenchi! Hello, Tenchi! Meow! Good girl. Here, have some water. Yeah, let's place away everything that we don't need. And let's have a look at the festival, I guess. Our very first one. Yeah. Wait, what am I doing? What was I doing? Oh my god, what a fail. Wasn't it here? No trigger? Okay. Wait, where is it? Or is it in the town? Oh, it's at Town Square, I guess. I'm an idiot. Yeah, there you go. Oh, a shop? Hello, Pierre. Oh man, don't tempt me, game. Don't tempt me, I'm always buying stuff like this. But it's so expensive, man. Plush bunny. Well, I love strawberries. 100 per seed. That's a huge investment. 8 days, and then it's going to produce after that. Okay, come on. I guess we will keep one for next season. If they grow in spring and they grow from the very first day, we are going to make a lot of profit next year with those 10 extras. Okay, so you don't say anything else. Our hands have been working overtime to prepare for this festival. They deserve the best tonight. Bowls full of sweet yellow corn. I always look forward to these gatherings. It makes the valley feel like a real community. The children have been looking forward to the festival for weeks. I hope I can find some eggs before Vincent takes them all. When does the egg hunt start? I'm so excited. Oh, so it's no chicken festival? I hope everyone's enjoying the food I have been cooking for days to get everything ready. Fried eggs, boiled eggs, peach eggs, deviled eggs, scrambled eggs, chocolate eggs, you name it. Strawberries are amazing. It looks like I made a good choice then. Hey, I put something nice to the punch. Shh, that's just between you and me, kid. Oh, I can't stand her. Holy shit. Is there any more food? Hey Linus, no one really talks to me. I just come for the deviled eggs. Well, I'm talking to you, man. As usual. Egg, what a strange thing to eat. Spring is a busy time of year, so it's nice to have a day off to catch up with friends. Abby's always loved the Egghunt, ever since she was a tiny girl. Even with my bad luck, I never miss a town festival. Do you think everyone's ready for the Egghunt yet? No, not yet. We haven't talked to anybody. Anyone. No, anybody? Everyone! Everyone is what I'm looking for. Vincent loves this festival. It's a joy to see him so happy. I've been up since dawn corn eggs. It's always my favorite part of the season. This fruit punch is unusually good. Taking breaks from work can make you more productive in the long run. My dose allergies. We used to do a rotten egg toss. Well, hello Sebastian. I guess that doesn't count as meeting Sebastian. May alooo put an end to that pretty quick. Yeah, well. Searching for eggs is like going on a treasure hunt. Okay. This festival is alright, but what I'm really looking forward to is the flower dance. I try to at least three eggs every day. I need that protein for my legs. Aha. Sometimes I hide an egg too well and no one finds it. Well, until summer rolls around, then the hot air starts to bring out the rotten smell. Oh man. What's everyone so happy about? Move. Eggs. Why eggs? Why not? This festival has been a tradition for as long as I can remember. Tradition connects us with both the past and the future. It's comforting. Did we miss anybody? Doesn't seem like it. Well, Rasmodeus is not here. Okay. Guess it's time to start. Do you think everyone is ready? Let's go. It's time for the highlight of today's festivities, the annual spring egg hunt. Calm down now, kiddos. You're going to need all your energy if you hope to find the most eggs and take home the exclusive prize. Now, is everyone ready? Let the egg hunt begin! What am I supposed to do? 50 seconds? So that was one. There's another one. There's one. Oh, there's one. Oh, there's one. That makes five. There's one. Six. Seven. Oh, there's eight. We can hit the 10. Come on. Oh. How do I get there? Oh, crap. That was so mean. That was so mean, I really wanted to go there. I guess we lost now, because we didn't have 10. Wow, look at all these eggs. Now if only I could get you kids to pick up litter this efficiently, we'd have the cleanest town this side of the Gemsy. And now the winner of this year's egg hunt... Abigail. No! Here's your prize, Abigail. Enjoy. Come on, you cheated. You placed those to trick me. Well, that's it for this year's Egg Festival. Thanks for coming, everyone. Oh man, that was so mean. That was so mean. Oh, it's 10 p.m. now? Well, that was a lot of time. Yeah, let's do that quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. We're going to keep those for the next year. Yeah, cherry berry. I cannot believe I failed there. I really had no clue how to get there. And I have a feeling that you need 10 to win. Okay. Oh, we have so much spare energy. No. I'm not going to sleep yet. Let's make use in the last hour. Yeah, Kagami, I know it's getting late. Only 60 minutes left to sleep. You can do it, as usual. Oh, a pine cone? Our very first one. And one last... Ah, come on, don't waste so much time. This is annoying. Go sleep for tonight, of course. Another 700 gold from our parsnips. And it's the 14th day of spring, year one almost. No, it's halftime, it's only 28 days in the game. Okay. Welcome to Kozu 5. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. We could use a rainy day so we have spare time for the mine man. Please. Welcome to Velvic's Oracle, the only show where the voice of the spirits is channeled directly to you. The spirits are very happy today, they will do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. Well, I didn't have good fortune yesterday, it obviously was a lie. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe for my secret cookbook. This week's dish... Coleslaw, envisioning blend... Rounds of limp cabbage, you're not alone, but a great coleslaw can be so much more. Make sure you have juicy fresh cabbage for this one. Well, I know that one already. You already know how to cook coleslaw, okay. Okay. Let's go here. Put you there. We haven't sold... Wait, there was a list of what we have sold already, right? Items ship. Artifacts, minerals, achievements. So I guess all the usual stuffies are listed here. Those all have their specific categories. So let's try and sell one of each. So let's take one sap. I think. Oh, we have 31. Sell one of those. Sell... No, it's seeds. I don't think we should sell seeds. An acorn. Yeah, okay. Let's keep it at that. No. There you go. Ah. Beans, why are you not ready? can't recall forgetting to water you. But yeah, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Come on. Oh, I just really have to get used to the mouse and aiming. So much game time and I still haven't learned it. So we have 1k, 1k gold. Tenchi, where are you? Oh. Are you this? Wow. No. It was wood. Kenji was here. Oh, I fooled myself so badly. Oh my god. I was clicking there and it was making the meow sound and I thought I found her. Oh man. Check it from here, right? Yeah, we need one bean. One bean and one of those cauliflower thingies. Okay, so let's sell 4 beans and give the last one there. No, no, come back. 9 AM. I really don't feel like planting any more seeds at them. Oh my god, our energy is so low. Yeah, I'm going to bring this to the community center, and then we're getting our sword and our pickaxe, and then we're going to spend a day into the mines. Because we need to make some progress there, I really need to think about crafting sprinklers, because this is getting out of hand. We can't spend 200 energy on just watering stuff every single day. That's way too much. That's way too much, and we didn't even find iron ore yet. Okay. No, wait. Will I ever learn? It's here. It's here. Yeah. 900 gold. Oh, it's a quest. Maybe we can fulfill this one. The last one was a failure. Trying to keep the art of fishing alive. I'll pay 100 to anyone, any fishing until they have 2 catches, 2 chub. Good luck. Why are you tempting me? No, 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 no. We need to go into the mines. I am taking the day off. If I don't spend any time outside, I'll go crazy. Plus, I don't want my legs to turn soft. Oh man, such an self or 12. Well, maybe we find Sebastian in that 1 hour. Hey Penny. Hello, the weather's interesting today, don't you think? Sorry. Oh man, she feels super depressed. My sister is so weird, sometimes I wonder if we are actually related. Yes, you were the weird one, man. Come on, open up. Just open up. Hello? Come on, 12. Yes. Oh no, no, he's taking 10 years. You're telling me you open up at 12, man. At 12, not 12:30.